Using our absolute superpower of shapes on Canva, we're giving MK Eater oil-based perfume owner ideas on a logo. In this video, we're looking at two ideas. This round-shaped one is going to be a separate video. Please join me. On your canvas, add a square shape. This logo is going to be squares all the way. Create a tall rectangle shape and then change color and make it cream. Duplicate the shape and then change the color and make it a golden perfume color looking square shape. Then reduce the size and add the perfume inside the bottle. Duplicate the shape again, change the color to create the label for our perfume. Press T for text to add the perfume name or the oil-based, whatever you want to give the label of your perfume. Now the last section of our design. We're going to add a nozzle and we're going to add an atomizer. I hope I'm pronouncing these correctly. But you're doing the last bit where you're adding the section where the person is going to use as a spray. Next, head over to your elements and search for spray. And add your spray to your design and change the color and make it a bright perfume yellow color. The name of the spray is Spray Water Isolated, the element. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlled. And that's pretty much it. Your design done in less than 2 minutes. Add your text and then change the font of your text to Hammersmith 1 and add the company name as well as the tagline. And then you're done. You can download your 2D logo and then wait to convert it to 3D or add it on a mockup using smart mockups. A place like this, it didn't exist, you made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass halfway. I know it's easier to hide and just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone. Just wanna break, no. I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Win. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you. We died with a purpose. All the energy around me felt nervous. Scared I would pop out fast to the surface. Had to cut it off before you made me worthless. Torn apart, I've been torn and scarred. I had a given art, but now I'm thinking smart. I'm keeping up my guard. I'm hiding every card. A royal flush of love. You never know what's hard. With a back to the mat, gonna see where I'm at. I'ma fight like I'm mad. I'ma be something that they can never be me. Nice try, but they'll see I achieve everything while they stay salty. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. Our next design is a words mark design where we're using MK Eater's name as part of the bigger design. So you're going to press T for text and then you're going to add the text and change font to a handwriting kind of a font. Choose Halimam from the list and then change the color to suit a perfume color design that we're going for. We're now going to add daffodils that we've created with our third design. But how you do that, you search for teardrop and then you change the color of the daffodil or the teardrop and make it like a petal of a daffodil. And you change color for that and make it a nice yellow. And then you create all six of those and you add a circle inside and then you have a beautiful daffodil. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it.
This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please, you're all too loud. You don't speak quietly, opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. It's the world honestly burning, that's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in, we got some work, man.
And then add it to your wordmark design. I would create three because perfumes are usually ladies, so we want to make it nice and pretty. And then you're going to add text to add your taglines. Download your design as a transparent background. If you don't have a Canva Pro, you can trial it for 30 days using my link below. And then you're going to access photopea.com to convert the design to a 3D logo. I found this elegant logo design mockup, and you're going to open it using the link and then double click where it says your logo here, and then hide the example, add your 2D design, and then size it and align it. Press Command S or Control S to change it to smart object, and then click on the first tab to convert it to 3D. And that's it, your gorgeous 3D logo is created. You're then going to go File, Export As to export your design. If you want to take your Canva knowledge and Canva design to the next level, visit learnwithza.com. We've got a Canva course for logos as well as the full Monty when it comes to Canva. Go watch this other video that takes shapes to the next level. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you on the next video.